Over to you, Jay.
All right, we got the toss here. We are now here with the CEO and founder of Super Combat, Mr. Edouard Iremia. Edouard, first, thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to be here in Madrid. You really know how to throw a really good show, my friend.
I hope the American fans, they will see it on CBS Sports Network, our vision, and we already proved it the last time in Bucharest, now in Madrid. This is our special team. We have the heavyweight World GP exclusively globally with amazing elimination around the world. We're going to select until October 16 heavyweights around the world from Australia, New Zealand, America, Europe, Asia, Africa. And all of them, they will fight in America for the final 16 to determine the 8 finalists for the big final in 2nd of December in Rome. So that is our special promise to the martial arts fans in America.
You and I were talking earlier about what differentiates Super Combat in the marketplace. And I think one of the big things that differentiates you is, first off, your production values are amazing. When people are seeing this show from Madrid, this is as good as anything you see in the United States. Secondly, you have a lot of knockouts. The K1 Super Combat rules that you go by promote a lot of knockouts. We just watched Bruno Susano with that spinning heel kick knockout Clyde Brunswick. What a knockout. And you see that over and over and over again with Super Combat. Is that part of the plans?
Yes. And now, as we are ready for the two coming events of the evening, let's watch these amazing fights. Think about we have a rematch between Cristian Riesner and David Zoltán. It was the best fight from Bucharest. And after that, the main event with our incredible superstar, Cătălin Moroșanu, against the Polish Lucas Krupa-Zirov. So we have two amazing coming events. Stay tuned and watch Super Combat on CBS Sports Network.
Yeah, and I want to go real fast because we got Riesner with that amazing fight that he had with the Polish fighter, which was just amazing. The Polish fighter, Lukasz Krupa-Zirov, will be fighting Cătălin Moroșanu a little bit later on. He'll be in the main event. Moroșanu helped to fill up this arena. And of course, you have Dawid Zoltacek facing Riesner in that rematch. That's going to be a war.
Yeah, Moroșanu, I think he's got an advantage. He's got 4,000 people from Romania supporting him as a local community. So let's see what's going to happen, but I'm expecting a very electrifying atmosphere here.
The Polish are in town and they want to take back some belts. We have some amazing fights coming at you right now. Heavyweights are in the house. You're not going to want to miss it on CBS Sports. Let's hit it.